now this is officially the dumbest shit I've ever played. This part, it's too unnecessary. It's not fucking necessary. It's not necessary to have it. It does not make it, does not equal entertainment. And I say, oh, you know, this game had a quite a pleasant publishing. Where it's just died for a lot of different reasons. Yeah, the enemies are crazy. This made the game really, 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 really. No, I'm not going to fucking say that. I'm going to say it was unnecessary. I had to fucking play it 30 fucking times. Because there's time in the issue. I gotta watch out falling on my head. Watch some shit coming up my ass. So I know I hit it. The ceiling, there's too much to look out. The first thing they don't want to fucking do is carry. Okay, this shit that comes out of the fucking hallway. Oh, no charges, you gotta charge. They're getting back up. Yes, they're of course they're getting back up. They get back up after a fucking second. So what the fuck is the point? And then when you don't, when you use it, it doesn't even hit them all. Try this straight killing them. Thank you. that was stressful. Very stressful part of that game, man. This damn game. Wore my ass out, too. Supposed to get off? I don't think you're gonna be pissed at the basketball drops.